from where they were, which was at the bottom of the league. So there's been some improvement. Just looked him off.
Haliburton down the middle, pounds it down.
He sees the game so well. There'll be a head fake. That little head fake is what opened it up for him. A little quick to see, but then he's able to.
Teammates and guards, point guards on Team USA this summer.
Yes, ooh, dime him. With a hard dunk, but watch, he looks away again. Defense reacts to his eyes, able to get a dime there to Turner.
43% for DiVincenzo in his first season in New York. Here's a three by Turner, and it's perfect. Neesmith goes inside. Oh, what a pass out to Haliburton.
Great pass. A little bit of what you've seen Haliburton do, you can see there. You, Chris, always, you talk about Tom Thibodeau. You're always playing against one of the better defensive teams in the league. Another fine man by Haliburton.
They win that game twice. They were up 25, then had to rally from down three in the fourth. But Tyrese was making passes. Pacers making plays just like they are right now.
And making plays, and I'm telling you, the look on Josh Hart's face.
And again, got it from Haliburton, and we are tied at 25 for the Knicks. They lost at Oklahoma City on Wednesday. That's a bad pass. Here comes Haliburton. Pacers looking for the lead. Nembhard for three.
And it bounces in. That?
38 years old, Fournier air ball, running Haliburton. And Mathurin is going to lay it up, and the Pacers lead by five. New York 8 of 16, the Pacers 7 of 14. Toppin for three.
Get it for him. He's playing against his own team.
A three by Randall, no good. Rebound by Haliburton.
There you go. Get it up with Miles, only has to catch it and lay it in. Very good pass by Haliburton. I think really well so far, Chris. They haven't fouled.
Yeah.
There haven't been a lot of fouls here. Oh, yes. Oh, I can see Hardenstein anguishing. He knew that he had a wide open three by Haliburton. People that know how to play. Hardenstein again.
Buddy Hield catches. Shot clock at three. He goes inside and Hield scores.
You got a better communication. If you got a guy shooting it like that, either you step it out or find in some way to make him put the ball on the floor so he doesn't get a three-pointer.
Second best three-point shooter in the league is Neesmith, and that hangs on the rim, missed by Hart. Rebounded by Turner. Jalen Smith in transition hits the three. 5 of 6 for DiVincenzo.
It's Haliburton out of the corner.
You see how talented the offensive players are in this league.
Oh, without a doubt. And there are many of them who caught that falling backwards and never was able to get into it. There you go. That's how you've got to play against the Knicks. You've got to initiate the contact. But a great block out by Nembhard. The Hardenstein had that ball lined up.
Lining up a three is Neesmith and Brunson.
Oh, yes. Great screen, great play out of the timeout. And everybody played a part. Keep it going. He has to, the corner's wide open.
Oh! What a
drive!
He ran
a little MJ on him. There on the defensive end. Tyrese goes in short right, come left, touch it. Sweetly off the glass. Not much that Hartenstein can do, but watch.
Burton goes to the basket and scores.
He is such a threat to make the pass that they...
Inside 6 minutes now, 119-107. Haliburton goes inside, count the basket, and a foul.
He gets where he needs to go. First of all, what we neglect to put out there, that guy's 6-7.
Pacers trying to put this one away, but the Knicks have been hanging around all night. Turner for three, and that's another assist, a 20th for Tyrese Haliburton. And 6 of 9 from three. Make it, I think, 7. Let's check that. 7 of 10 from three. Here's Turner for another three.
The Pacers have done that all night. Almost every time the Knicks have made a three.
Pacers 21-39 from three. Neesmith trying to add again. He does. And another assist.
Who's up with it?
And the Pacers have matched a franchise record with 23 threes.
Did he? Oh.
Now, does he get an assist?
Do they count it as an assist?